What's up, guys? The other day I did a little experiment with the haunted doll here, and I just sat her out and recorded her, but it was in the middle of the day. It was broad daylight, I don't, nothing really happened. It is 12:41 in the morning. So we are technically within the witching hour, and I'm going to do basically the same thing. I'm going to set everything up and just see if we get anything. Somehow, some way, I got her to stand. Don't exactly know how long that's going to be. How long she'll stay standing, but just for shits and giggles right now, she's standing. See, there's nothing, there's no strings at all, nothing, blah blah. Chick's hair's all messed up. Look at this. Supposed to be a girl and she ain't even got good hair. Damn, the hell. Sorry there, Rachel. Not a very big fan of your name there, dear. For personal reasons. But, I'm not gonna get into that. Anyways, like I said, there's no strings or anything, no strings attached. This isn't, in sync or anything. Doo-doo-ch. Why do you look like you got like gangster lean slash like looks like you gotta take a crap thing going on there? That's the stance she's got right now. She's leaning against the wall like I gotta poop. Alright, here's the earrings as well. Let's try to sit these. I got her feet almost. Can you see? Yeah, you can see this. Okay. So I'm gonna sit. This was pretty much dying earlier, so I don't know whenever I was listening to this stuff, so I don't really know how much that's gonna last. We are recording on both devices. I hope. Then this bad boy. I just want to make sure. isn't gonna pick anything up. There's nothing here to set this off. Not even the camera. Yeah, not even the camera will set this off, so we're pretty much golden on that. So I'm just gonna let that sit right here. That was me for whoever's listening to the black box. That's it. That was at about 50 seconds, so at about 45 seconds on the black. And I guess the other one, you know, get prepared because it's gonna be loud. I don't know why I'm saying that, because, you know, that's gonna happen afterwards, and I'm an idiot for not realizing that. Okay, that's a little bright on her. Let's see how it looks. Me again, and I am officially leaving the room. I forgot to say this. 20 spirits. Whoever is either inside the doll, around the doll, or is curious about the doll, please come and interact with her. There's a speaker, or a microphone, I mean, on there for you to talk. So if you can speak, that would be fantastic. And, just let us know that you're here, please. Just let us know that you're here. Rachel, if you are here, you can speak, please. Whoops. And let us know that you are here. Let us know that you are present in the house, and that you are actually here to protect us, please. So, alright, this is me again. I am walking away. So, feel free to speak, feel free to move the doll. Move anything. As long as I get it on camera, feel free to speak and talk and let us know that you're here. Again, this is me, because that's only a 10, fucker. It's only a 10-minute thing, so after every 10 minutes that shuts off and it doesn't pick up anymore. I don't know why. I gotta get another one, a new one. So, me again. Alright. Alright, I'm leaving the room.
everything okay? Coming up, is everything okay?
I just gotta hit this again. See, it was off. Here, I am going to leave. Jesus.